where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keo. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were just in the street way, and that he had no connections to the murders that had plagued the